Hey there, everybody. Chuck Molesky here today, and I got a little something different for you this time. This is not my single-player world. This is a different world that I had been playing on the side, and we are at just about day 42. The hordes have been getting, like, super ridiculous, and I think we're about to get, what is it, the fifth or sixth horde here, day 42 horde. As you can see, I got a couple forges over here, starting to stack up stuff, smelt it all down. I have tons of cops and ferals now spawning. And I'm gonna kind of show you around this world, and be like, I don't think this game is as dangerous as everybody thinks it is. You see, you get the, you know, they all run at night, but the thing is, as long as you have beer or coffee, you can kind of outrun them, like, constantly. So we're just going to tool around a little bit here and see if this horde spawns in. I believe it is time. Oh, stupid cop. Let's see if we can snipe this guy. I just got the sniper rifle. Did it kill him? Oh my god, it killed him. Wow. So I actually just made the hunting rifle, the sniper rifle. I do have an AK-47 too, but it's not that great. We're just gonna kinda hunt these guys down a little bit. Where are these bees at? I think the bees are glitched in this version. Oh, we got a dog. It's important you put those dogs down, because they will mess you up. We should probably pop some beer. Well, it's like we already got tons of stuff spawning. It's not even day 42 yet. We're gonna see how this goes. Like, it got ridiculous last horde. Like, there was like 20 cops, there was like a bunch of ferals, a bunch of zombies. As you can see, I got quite a bit of ammo. I got 244 in my pistol right here, and then I do have like another 280 of the other kind of ammo. What, 762? It's like, we gotta get good at using that sniper rifle. It's like, is that taking him down in one? Oh, it is. It's like, we might definitely have to, whoa, get out of there. Shoot this cop. There's a bunch of cops already. Stupid. Die, sir. Is there still this cop body over here? No. Gonna loot him, but I don't think we're gonna be able to. Oh, I missed. Goodbye. Look at all these damn cops. It's like, I need to start making like pipe bombs or doing something, because this is getting crazy sauce. All right, we're gonna go way down here. We're gonna try to snipe all these cops. It's about to be day 42. None of them died? You're dead. You're dead. Come on. I need you guys to die. Alright, you're dead. Oh, crap. Now I'm in a hole in the street and we have a screamer. Where are you? There you are. You're dead. Oh, and the cop blew up. Alright, we're gonna go loot these guys quick. It is day 42. Are we gonna get the horde or no? It's like, this game's really weird. I think there's like a glitch in when the horde spawns or does not spawn. Sometimes I get it like the next... Whoa, look at all those pistols. What the heck? Sometimes I get it like the next day. I think that was just like a regular type of night. It's like, or we got screwed on the horde. Well, it's not like really getting screwed over, it just makes things easier, but I think I'm just gonna hang out right now and I will be back if something comes. Alright guys, we are back, and nothing really happened during the day today. I kind of looted some more stuff, and I actually finally found the actual shotgun schematic. So I made a buttload of shotgun shells, and we have tons of 7.62mm rounds. And we still got our pistol, so it's kind of... I got my healing stuff on the hotbar there. We are ready to go in case they spawn here. Nothing around me. It seems that we get dogs spawning in the building. We get zombies spawning in there too, but... Let's see if we can take this guy out. He's gotta be in here, right? Oh my good lord! we do not have this loaded. Goodbye, doggies. Alright, so that's how you kill dogs, apparently. Yeah, I was like, I was using the sawed-off shotgun earlier, and like, it was not working. It's like the... It's like it sprays too much or something. Dang, more dogs. Like, what the heck? Three more dogs? Let's take them out with a pistol this time. And kind of my tactic is I kind of put spikes just in the middle of the road. I kind of haven't been, like, holding up in a house or whatever, because all the zombies do is just attack the house. And then you have to keep repairing it. So it's like, as long as I have enough ammo, where'd those dogs go? As long as you have enough ammo, you can kind of just roam the streets. As long as you have, like, you know, something to give you stamina. So you can keep going. So it's like, I'm hoping here in the next in-game hour that we will get that horde tonight. I think the chances are pretty good. We just had, like, that little bit of zombies from the last clip that spawned at the beginning. Where did those dogs go? Heck if I know. They're gone. They're gone by a mile. So, basically, I guess I'll just show you a quick up top here. So what I have is a setup. I kind of set up on the top of Shamways, usually. When I, like, come to a new area, I loot it all. Kind of climb up... Oh, fail. Kind of fail up the ladder. Whoa! It's like I haven't missed this in ever. How is this happening? That's triple fail? You gotta be kidding me. Yay, you did it! Way to go! And it's like, I got a couple crops up here. I haven't really been planting too much stuff. This is kind of like my stash for when I start to build a base. I'm definitely going to build it out of concrete and iron and whatnot. It's kind of my stash of stuff that I got going on. Tons of junk. Ooh, let's drink some water quick. Why not? Are we full on that? Pretty full. Drink. And I have plenty of food, as you can see. We'll pop some of that down, too. I think we're pretty much full on things. Oop, now we are, anyway. Alright, so I have tons of stuff, tons of healing stuff. I have died, like, two or three times in this world, but I've always got my stuff back. This is my gun reserve and my weapons and junk. I got gas, I got chainsaws, so it's like, getting stuff is pretty easy. I have most of the guns now. I'm kind of just waiting on the SMG and the AK-47. I really kind of wish I had those, but it's about to be that time, and it's like I put my forges over here because like they haven't been attacked like whatsoever, and I kind of just let them burn up all my stuff over here. Might as well fire this guy up, I guess. Need to get the rest of that stuff crafted in there. So just about that time, hopefully we actually get our horde, because else I don't know what's going on. I would assume we would. And yeah, I just kind of run around. As long as you got the stamina, you can kind of keep going. Stamina and the firepower. Like, if all you had was this club, you'd be screwed. Like, with the horde, there's just no stopping it. Like, you could run way far away. Are we gonna get it? Dang it. It's like, we're not getting nothing. We got killed, like, so bad on the last horde. Oh, maybe. Is it coming? More dogs. But we're not getting zombies. There's a feral. Oh, come on. I'm bleeding. You gotta be kidding me. I wanted to use this. That's why I wasn't dealing with the med pack. Let's go ahead and pop one of these as well. We are infected. No, 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 no! Alright, now it's time for the med pack. Like, this is a really bad example. There's like no... Why am I just getting like a couple ferals? Ferals and dogs. Oh, there's spikes. Oh, it's like I didn't loot that last one, did I? Getting a couple random zombies, but I'm telling you, like, when they roll in, it's ridiculous. He should still be here, right? Or not. Oh, maybe they're coming. Maybe they're coming. Where are you going, Feral? They're starting to come in. Maybe I'm moving too much. There we go. You want to search these ferals. They usually got really good loot. Oh, it's like... Oh, what was that? SMG receiver! I think we need that. That's awesome. Because we're almost at a point where we will have, like, automatic weapons. Given we'll probably be blowing through ammo like nobody's business, but still better than nothing. See if these guys got any decent stuff. It's like, I wonder why that... Oh, we got a cop. We're gonna try to take this guy out before he pukes on us. And these guys usually got ammo, which is awesome. Or it's like, so we're getting part of the horde coming in. It's like, it seems very sporadic. Oh, there's some... It's like, we'll get these guys chasing us good old-fashioned style. So sometimes, like, all of these dudes just straight run at you from the beginning. Yeah, that's more like it. This is how it's supposed to be. Oh my god, this shotgun is, like, so great. I've been using, like, the pistol up until lately. Now it's gonna be like, I'm so advanced, like, in this game that as long as I got, like, my shotgun and my ammo, I am good. Come on, boys! It's like I want to lead these guys away so I can loot them. You don't want to die, though, do you? Whoa! Am I out of stamina? Not good. Why are they not hitting me? Weird. Alright, let's come back around. Yeah, there's no bullets in there. Let's get back out of this snow. Is he dead? No, he's not dead. Oh, getting the sniper skill up. That's good. Oh, it's like I wish I was getting these headshots. Get these stragglers out of here. See if we can actually get these drops. So it's like if you pump your stamina and you got a weapon, like you are good to go. So, like, I see people just, like, camping out and getting their houses destroyed, like, all the time. And I'm like, why? Why would you do that? They don't be knowing. Alright. Come on. Alright. Loot them. Oh, that might have been AK-47 part. More parts. Yes. All kinds of stuff. Sweet. Alright, let's go back up around front. Looks like we got more guys coming out over here. It's like they spawn in the building, which I do not like. But what are you gonna do? Give me the stuffs. Run. Ooh, you try to get me? Can't get me. Must be crazy. Oh, I got a cop in there. Like, I can't tell if things are coming up by me or not. It's like I'm wasting too much ammo shooting through there. Oh, there. Ah, I was trying to kill him. Dang it. He exploded and took some of my health down. That son of a gun. It's like, I took out most of them already, though. It's like, I think I can... What are you running to, Copper? It's like, I put all these spikes down to try to make things a little easier, but it's like, I didn't even need it in the first place. What's up, buddy? You do not have a head. It's like, that can't be it. Like, there's just usually so many more zombies, it feels like. I guess there's still some out. Oh, it's like a bunch of them spawned in that building. Whoa! Gotta watch out for those dogs. Those dogs will make you bleed. Spider zombies. Whoa! There we go. It's like they all got caught up in that building or something. Alright, wasting way too much ammo. Let's get him back out here. Should probably drink some beer. Am I still healing? I think I'm healing still. Bro, you don't want those fire guys to touch you. Those guys will kill you. They'll set you on fire, and then it's not a good time. Right, now we got them coming now. We're gonna stay here though, and we're gonna keep it real. All right, we're using a med pack. We needed to. Bye bye, doggy. Bye bye. It's like we need to get rid of these cops. Well, it's like they are dying. Keep reloading. So, oh, there's more guys like over there. We got some ferals, it looks like. Oh, it's like I keep getting puked on. I still got like 200 shotgun shells. I'm feeling just fine. What do we got over here? 190. Whoa. Let's snipe this cop. Oh, come on. Bye, everybody. Are you dead? You are not dead. Loot all your stuffs. Alright, get the reload on. Get the shotgun back out. Take the stuffs. Kill him. Is that a feral we got coming there? Yes. Feral and a cop. Alright, we have tons more down here as well. So it's like, yeah, I was like, they're spawning. It's just like, seems like they're breaking up a lot. Oh, we have all kinds of cops, though. It's like, I kind of want to save these ferals for last. Kill this spider zombie. Woo! They're everywhere, and they are throwing up. So it's like supposedly on day 49, that is like the last of the horde. Like it doesn't get any harder after day 49, I had heard. I don't know if that has changed or not. But it's like, if I'm surviving day 42, like, no problem. I want to save those guys. I want to finish off these stupid cops. Oh no! Oh, I'm out of stamina. Woo! Almost got stunlock right there. All kinds of ferals, all kinds of cops, dang it. Come on, get him! I didn't get him. We need to get that shotgun back out. We got 4 ferals after us right now. Alright, we're gonna pop a med. Am I healing? Let's see if I'm healing. Come on, guys, die. No! Ooh, I knocked one down. Alright, he's gonna blow up. Trying to, like, kill off the random ones. Come on, run at me, Copper. Are you dying? No, not yet. Ah! There's so many. I think this might have been the worst it actually has been, now that I'm thinking about it. Well, it's like the last horde is really bad. There was just so many cops. I was a lot more prepared for this one, though, so... Alright, he's done. Do I need stamina? Not yet. Is that feral getting up? Yep. Alright. Oh, come on. Gonna hit up his stamina. Why not? Die. 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 No, seriously, die. Did we already kill one? No. There's one that's dead. Oh no. Run! One died, but we have so many zombies on us. Oh my good lord. And the cops here now? Like, dude. You are ruining my day. I just want to loot that guy over there. That's all I want to do. Oh, stop it. Alright, we're going for it. It's probably the stupidest thing I can... Nope, we can't. Oh, we're so close. We just need to kill... Thank you. Alright, that stuff's good. Oh, the feral disappeared. Alright, you're dead. Things that we don't need. We don't need that. We don't need magnums. We don't need this stupid pistol or a... Okay. Feral? I guess we'll take that. Is there more ferals over here? Ah, they're disappearing. Dang it, it's like we just missed the, like, spawn time. Did we get that cop? We did. What is this? That's all the stuff we threw that we don't care about. Empty feral. Oh no, there's one up here. Did we get him? And it spawned. Nope, we already got those two. So I guess we'll go back into town and see if anything is left. It's like sometimes you get like a bunch of bees that spawn. Also with the mobs. With the zombies. But I think they're bugged because they just kind of sit in one place. Or it's like, or they like summon other zombies or something. Because like last time there was like 20 bees in one spot. And they just kept like, zombies just kept like spawning from them. Constantly. Man, it's like we cleaned up good today. You're going down, buddy. And I'll take it. And it's looking that, oh, we did it. We did it within a day. Like, the last horde, like, I wasn't... Oh, there's more coming. The last horde I, like, wasn't prepared for. And they, like, just kept spawning, like, all through the next day. It's like, it looks like that might happen again, but... We're still doing decent on ammo. Oh, we got a feral. And a shitload of cops. They're not running anymore, though. Let's try to headshot this guy and see if we can actually drop him quick. Oh, wow. He actually died relatively quickly. Oh, we got screamers. Where are the screamers? Like, there's like these witch zombies, and they spawn in the... Well, that might have just been the spiders. Nice! We don't need those stupid 44s, but... Hey, doggy, come here. Come here, so I can pet ya. Headshots, cross screen. We need that sniper for the cop. Let's get him. Oh, crap. Get the spider. Now you're dead. Another dog, like, they... Hopefully this is, like, the last of them. I've, like, done so good that I don't... I just want to clean up so I can get to collecting cement. Alright, it's like, I feel like I should save all of those bullets. No, they're still coming. And another dog. Jesus. It's like all I do is run around and kill dogs anymore. That's all I do. Is this the last of it? I guess let's get rid of that cop. Oh, you want it. Yes, you're dead. It's like maybe I should be looting these cops. Yep, I should be. There's another feral. Another feral. Alright, so we're gonna take out all these normal zombies. We're gonna kill those ferals. Try to do it as fast as possible. For video's sake. Alright. Oh, yeah. What is up? And it's like, I guess we'll just go for headshots with these guys again. Come on, boy. Come at me, bruh. You dead? I got a feeling you're not dead. Come on, dog. Stop trying it. Whoop! Dude, just die. Thank you. No paper. No cat food. We'll take that. Oh, there was like a SMG stock or something in there. 44 magnum parts, 44 grip. We don't need any of this stuff. Maybe the parts. Nope, we wanted that one. And not that one. Fine, don't let me pick it up. That's great. Oh, he's dead. And you're dead. Alright, so... Oh, we did get the parts. Alright, we will also throw away the blue parts. Glass jars, 44 magnum frame. We don't need this stuff because we already have, like, tons of it. Mag cylinder. Oh, it's like, we always get 44 parts. It's like, I wish I'd get something a little cooler there. Festering cadaver. Might as well check these cops, I guess. We'll take it. We're just going to end up scrapping those sawed-off shotguns because we do not need them whatsoever. Man, I am cleaning it up. Where are those spider zombies? There you are. Could you please stop calling more zombies? I'm just trying to finish these stupid walkers. What should we use? Pistol ammo? Headshots. Whoop! Where are you at? You're dead. Is this the last? Are they still spawning in there? What is going on inside the Shotgun Messiah today? It's like, I guess I might as well... Oh, you're not dead. Give me the stuffs! Oh, another cop! You gotta be shitting me. How's my health doing? Not so great. It's like it's gotta be almost done, though. Where you at, bro? Is this it? Oh my god, really? Really there, spider zombie. I'm loving this free ammo. Is everybody dead already? Ooh, bullet casings. 44 magnum parts. Anything gonna kill me? I don't know what to get rid of. I guess anything? I would rather have the bullet casings than this stupid pistol that we already have 50 of. Don't hit me, you jerk. Where's that doggy? Another cop, you gotta be kidding me. Would you stop already, please? Like, is there... like bees in there summoning these? I will take the ammo though, I guess. It's not so bad. Where are you? You're inside the building? Alright, we're just gonna start scrapping stuff. Screw it. Scrap. Pistol, scrap. Shotgun, scrap. Sawed off shotgun, scrap. Anything else we don't need? We got another shotgun, magnum parts. What is up? What is up with you? I can't believe they're like still coming. Give me the stuff. Give me the stuff. Why are you spawning in here? Oh, there's puke flying. We gotta get out of there. Are they just coming through? I don't even think they're spawning in there. They're just coming through. Oh, I'm hitting the stupid. It's like they're spawning way over there. Pop. You dead? You're dead. Sounded like a dog. Yeah, buddy, I get it. I get it. You want to get shot in the head? I don't have a problem with that. Alright. Scrap. Scrap. We're just scrapping stuff all day. All day, all night. What else? This pistol's terrible. We could switch out this for this. Scrap it. Scrap another magnum. Scrap another magnum parts, I guess. I don't know why I moved that. Are they done? Looks like they're done. Yeah, it's like they were just coming through. They weren't actually doing anything. Yeah, it's like I looted most of this area quite a long time ago. So it looks like that is what day 42 Horde is like. We can easily handle it, no problem. We still have, how much ammo we got? 127 shotgun shells, 236 on the, oh man, we have tons. And we have all kinds of new loot to repair our guns if we need. So that is no problem. And we definitely need to hit this med pack because I'm at 16 health. I wasn't even watching that. Oh, let's take a pain pill. We don't need to take anything else though. So we're gonna go stash this stuff. And yeah, guys, that is the day 42 Horde. Taken down without a problem. It's like I have all these like spikes in the road and I'm barely even using them. So we're just gonna head back up here, stash our stuff, and I will see you next time. See you later, guys.